statues.
Mm-hmm.
How?
Champion of Slovakia!
Cup champion of Slovakia! Veronika, hello!
Alessandra!
Woo!
Good morning, thank you.
All the best, Veronika.
Good morning, thank you.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Have a nice, lovely life.
Thank you.
Shake that ass.
Shake that baby.
Detail na Rafino, product placement.
I was not so precise.
Yeah, because you're not competing.
This cup is a result of great teamwork of every part of the coffee chain. From farmer Jamison to roaster Rubens, to me, Veronika, as a barista. And in behalf of all of us, please, enjoy.
Next competitor, Veronika!
Galva! Vesela!
Stage is yours.
To reduce any fines and avoid bitterness. And it also gives me nice consistency.
This allows temperatures to stay very cool and coffee to dry very slowly.
Shade grow, welcome to the show. And it is a naturally processed coffee with an intensive fruitiness. Fruity sweetness. I decided to use higher temperature, 94 degrees, to highlight also the acidity.
And this coffee truly deserves not to be filtered because it's beautiful the way it is.
Yep. In the flavor, you get plums, dates, cranberries,
passion fruit, hint of pineapple, and aftertaste, smooth and silky. This all hard work for the final cup was totally worth it. Because when I tried this coffee, I realized, yeah, this is the best cup of my life.
Of my life. Please, let's make a note of what you can find in your cup.
What the fuck, cup? So.
You want me to sit on you? Oh, there you go. I warned you. I told you.
No,
I'm
gonna sit on you.